stadium every year since we moved here in 2003. She's carrying out her mother's legacy because her mom, Yellow Rose, bucked in the Astrodome. Rose Puff is now 22 years old and is retiring after this year. But her heritage will live on as a part of this incredible family. Look at all those baby bucking horses. They will grow up and become champion bucking horses someday as well. They're joined by their mothers who are already proven athletes. Bucking comes natural to these broncs, and it's our responsibility and our privilege to make sure they are cared for with respect and worth. Because they're a part of the Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo family too, let's give all of our Amble athletes a big round of applause.